Looks like there's no signs of sandstorms just yet. Guess we can still make out a few miles before it really hits. Oh, this really sucks. Oh, nice. Looks like the satellites are still up. What am I missing here? What? That's weird. They didn't say it was an airline plane. Alright, now I just got to figure out who and where he is on that plane. Ron Parker. Satellite turned on. Alright. There you go. We got you now, Ron Parker. Richest piece of crap in the entire world. Damn. This place looks really untouched by the war. What could they be hiding from us? What was that? Who's there?
No one.
Who are you?
My name is Gary. I mean no harm.
Why have you come here?
They killed the outsiders.
Who killed them?
Eternals killed them.
Who the hell are the Eternals?
Rich people that rule the government.
Well, where are they located? Where do they live?
They live on this island. Plenty of vegetation, untouched by the war.
And how do you know that?
My friend from the Resistance, he's in a squad, tried to go in there. Hiding the elixir from us.
What's elixir?
It's a thing that enhances their abilities, makes them stronger, faster, smarter. But also it's a thing that they can terraform the land with. And that's how their island is so rich with vegetation, and how the rest of the world is screwed over.
Some vegetation left here, my man. To be honest, the rich people are the only reason this war ever started.
Yeah, pretty much.
For me, I can't live like this without knowing that there's a way to really and truly save the world.
Well, we're not gonna be able to make it in, just the two of us, so we're gonna need some help.
Fine, let's go save the world.
I got some bikes for us. Got them from a wasteland dump.
Fantastic, let's go. Oh, what was that?
You just biked over a landmine.
Goes my bike. Gotta be really careful about those landmines.
What are you guys doing in these parts?
Just passing through.
Alright, just be careful. There's disguised soldiers everywhere.
Alright, okay. Thank you. Oh, shit! Who shot him?
Probably an internal soldier sniper.
Look, wake up, okay? It's gonna be okay, all right? Snap out of it. Ha, you're done now! Got him. You okay, Gary?
I just got shot 2 times in the leg. I am not okay.
And you also have that sniper I forgot about.
We gotta move quickly, and we gotta, you know, get you bandaged up before it gets any worse. Wait, cover me from the sniper, and I'll be right back. Go. I'll cover you. Oh wow, this looks pretty new. But looking at the shape of this laundry, it's pretty abandoned. One of these bags will probably work. Gotta find the right one. Wait. You can wrap it up like this. And yeah. You'll be okay. Should be good enough.
Mm-hmm.
You good? Let's put some more alcohol. Here, drink some alcohol. It might help. Oh. Okay. Step, we need to get to a safe place so the soldiers are. Whoa, what is that? Probably is a bomb fallout. We gotta hide.
Why would it be a false alarm?
Oh, shit! What are you doing here?
Sorry, there was a bomb fallout. This was the closest shelter we could find.
I see. What are you really doing here?
Me and my friend Nick, we know where the where the Eternals are. And we can't fight them alone, so we need your help.
Ah, that anything to get my family back. And revenge. Oh, well, I guess I can come with you. Water, guys. This water is very highly dangerous.
Mind's blown.
I'm out of ammo, but you can bring your army now. But there should be more coming, so be careful. Let's go find the elixir. It should be somewhere inside. Because I've been neutralized, so you can call in the army now.
We're good, we're good.
Door open. General, I would prefer you back up.
Okay, it's locked.
How about you give my family back and you're under arrest? It's over, Ron. Hand over the elixir. Now.
Well, you're not getting it.
Give it to us or I shoot you.
Why would I give it to you? I actually like this world much better. No politics, no fighting. Just a smooth, great life.
Well, maybe there's fighting because you live here. But out there, it's much worse. We have to find a way. Well, maybe because you're selfish little
What did you just call me?
Well, did I stutter? While you're keeping all of this to yourself?
Well, guess what? You're not getting the elixir.
Wanna bet?
Yeah, sure.
Get the elixir!
A few days before he turned 80, he was sitting out back in a rocker. He said, "What you been up to lately?" I told him, "Chasing a dollar." And in between sips of coffee, he poured this wisdom out. Said, "If you want my 2 cents on making a dollar count, buy dirt, find the one you can't live without. Get a ring, let your knee hit the ground. Do what you love, but call it work. And throw a little money in the plate at church. Send your prayers up and your roots down deep. Add a few limbs to your family tree."